Delacroix. Delacroix, it's me, Cortez. We're locked in here. Hey, who are you? Oh, shit.
Display terminals throughout this deck. Just cycle through the art and you'll find a piece of the code. I don't think the worms will spot this. I don't figure they got much of the great masters.
Basketball court keep fritzing out. I think the humidity from the pool next door is a real problem. If it happens when I'm not there, try resetting the circuit from the breaker by the pool. You think someone needs to call a tech?
I don't know what's going on around here, and I don't want to know. I'm not here for the glory of the stupid company. I'm just supposed to make sure the replicators are running, and now people are dying. I've got to turn this ship around and go home. God, get me the hell out of this place.
Oh, very good, sir. This is Xerxes. The Deck 5 shopping area will be closed until further notice. We apologize for the inconvenience. The family of the many grows with every passing moment. Glory to the flesh. Glory to the mass.
The eggs we found near the observation chambers are different from the ones in Hydro. They release some kind of disgusting flying swarming thingies. Bullets don't do anything. Bullets, for Christ's sake. I never even fired a gun before this morning.
Hi there. Please make your selection. Hi there. Please make your selection. Insufficient size.
I've just killed some kind of spider. I don't know, but it bit me. And now I'm sick. I'm down to my last med hypo. Come quick, Tommy. Come quick.
Hi there. Please make your selection.
Taylor found this weird kind of weapon, but he must have used it wrong. Made him sick. Real sick. I stashed the thing on the second floor of the crew annex. I jury-rigged the door lock. Code of 11111. Easy to remember, huh? I also stashed a pile of nanites and some other goodies there. No sense in getting caught with your pants down. Except in this place.
This is Xerxes. Tri-Optimum reminds you that there are only 163 shopping days until Christmas. An extra work cycle just twice a week can give you the spending money you need to make this holiday a very special one.
Damn! Why don't I just make a bonfire and throw all my nanites on it? Last night with Nikki was amazing. Real woman, real woman. You gotta love technology. But I must have left all my nanites in her room, in the central sick center. What a maroon. Why don't I just make a bonfire and throw all my nanites on it? Last night with Nikki was amazing.
Please make your selection.
Real woman, you gotta love technology. But I must have left all my nanites in her room, in the central sim center.
Please make your selection. Hi there.
Please make your selection. Shall you reinitialized.
Insufficient size. Invisibility
activated. Xerxes copy. Investigating.
What's wrong with people? Things go to hell and they think they can just walk over the rules. I'm not opposed to a little vice now and then, but outright theft. Hey! What are you doing over there? Get away from that replicator, you son of a...
Is initiating recording.
Access needed.
Came from. It has a terrible grudge against these Enoleds and has saved my life more than once. Shodan has told me that there is a UNN operative aboard the ship, armed to the hilt and equipped with R-grade cyber implants. Strange bedfellows, eh?
Listen, there's one escape pod Xerxes didn't eject, but it's busted. I managed to keep it functional. But I don't know how long it can stay that way. Make it there, Tommy. With or without me. If I don't get there, I want you to on and go. You understand me? Take it and go.
Invisibility activated.
Babies must sleep. Babies must rest.
Wise is the one who does not waken them. Leave this place now, or we will wound you.
As you have us.
I'm so close to Rebecca, it's killing me. I'm spending some time with crew members who said they saw her. They told me to help me find her if I help them set up this transmitter. They're set on saving the Earth. I just want Rebecca. Then I'll take care of the Earth.
Zexes, copy. Investigating. Security access compromised. Security access compromised.
Mistrust is the tyranny of the individual. Your own kind sees you as a threat.
Why do you murder our unity?
No matter. The line is drawn.
You will cease to be.
It is just a question of
who will bring your end. Us.
Insufficient to survive.
Understand. Wondrous
quiet
fades.
We are, we you are, do we not are hide
forever.
Run.
Working on dealing with all the bodies that have been stacking up. With the medbay's full and the escape pods and injection tubes mysteriously locked up all of a sudden, we've got to do something with them. I've chosen the maintenance tunnel underneath the garden as an internment site. Keypad code 34093. I'm telling everyone to be careful. I don't trust the dead.
I'll search for this. For this, I'll have it in.
Working on dealing with all the bodies that have been stacking up. With the medbase full and the escape pods and injection tubes mysteriously locked up all of a sudden, we've got to do something with them. I've chosen the maintenance tunnel underneath the garden as a deterrent. 34093. I don't trust the dead. Sent some email this morning indicating he found some kind of artifact that could infect the worms with a virus. However, if you manipulated the thing, it would introduce a toxin into the human bloodstream that could kill in minutes. Unfortunately, Tyler found this out the hard way. He died right after he sent the message. Now, if we could only locate his body, we might find that artifact.
Activated. Invisibility activated.
Computers reprogrammed, she'll be able to take control of the ship away from Xerxes. Who should I trust less? An imposter claiming to be that monster, or the monster herself?